1872, Susan B. Anthony was fined $100 for casting an illegal vote, an illegal ballot. Infuriated at the injustice, she embarked on a speaking tour in support of female voting rights and changed the world for me and many others. Hello, everyone. I'm Kay Howell. And I believe that voting is a privilege and a right. I also believe it's a privilege to live in Roswell, Georgia. Today, you will meet many candidates aspiring for your vote, as you've heard and you will hear. According to some people, we all pretty much say the same things. What you think we want to hear. And you're here to see if you like anything that we say. And what I've discovered is, none of us are really listening to each other. So it appears that we have lost hope in the process, especially voting locally. But if we all lose hope and faith in each other in this process, then the past influencers, Susan B. Anthony and the others, will have been in vain. Tonight, I want you to not only listen to my words, but to look into my eyes and understand that I believe in this process. My name is Kay Howell. I'm the candidate that will listen to you, learn from you, and lead with you. Thank you.
Ms. Howell, your closing remarks, please.
I want to start off with thank you for coming. It is very long, so I will make it as quick as I can. Let me start off first with what Nate said about us all being the same. So voting for me would not be the same as everyone else, as you can see and clearly see with me sitting here. You can laugh on that. So after November 3rd, someone will be deciding our property tax rates, approving budgets, acting on zoning issues, and deciding many aspects that affect our lives. In fact, these choices and actions will affect our salaries, our housing, our employment, and our Roswell culture. You may know me as Kay Howell, aspiring candidate for the city council. But even after hearing my thoughts, you still might not know or have any idea of who I am or why I'm running. In the beginning of my campaign manager asked, Kay, why are you running? So I gave him the pat answer, you know, things that I thought he wanted to hear. And he said, no, Kay, why are you running? I'm running because I know I will act well on choices and actions that affect our homes, our families, and our communities. Now, you may not know me like that, but I encourage you to come talk to me before you make your decision on the 3rd, because I am the candidate, and you will see on my website that I am here to listen, to learn from you, and then lead with you. I'm asking for your vote today. Vote Kay Howell on November 3rd.